kept in by Smith, sent across, the shoot score! Deflected out in front!
The court here, get in on the forecheck, you create a turnover right here, and something the Hurricanes have done well in the past two games, getting the puck from low to high, utilizing their defenseman, Ethan Bear. You've got to get the puck through, you've got to get it on net, and sometimes you get the lucky bounce. Looks like it goes off the Devils defender right there. Changes directed just enough on Hammond
of the season, and now another turnover, and Kotkaniemi trying to get to it. Hamilton cuts him off. Canes get the puck back to Kotkaniemi at the point. Shea shot, they score! Struck again. It's 2-0 at PNC Arena.
The Hurricanes are on their toes. They're quicker to lose pucks. They're getting it low to high. They're getting shots through, and then they're winning the races back to the front, Mike. We've seen this so many times over the season of the Hurricanes players finding that position. Marty Natchez getting time and space away.
It's by Marty Natchez, and now another one out in front. They'll score! Yes, Barry Kotkaniemi!
Into the playoffs is Barry Kotkaniemi and Marty Natchez. They set up the controlled forecheck right here. A mistake from behind the net gets picked off with the forwards having great sticks, and then Marty Natchez prepared and fired up for games.
Jersey trying to get on the board, they'll shoot and score! Near post, drifts into the middle of the ice, and New Jersey with a quick answer. It's a 3-1 Hurricanes lead.
We talked about what this team can do if they green light, but they have to do it at the right times.
It's with a draw, Tarabaya scores! Turbo time again! Tarabaya!
Shots in New York just the other night. It's off the faceoff, similar to what New Jersey did. He comes around the top. Just a quick flick of the wrist, and it's top corner for Teuvo Teravainen. 4-1 Carolina Hurricanes.
This on the puck in the neutral zone. Works around ball. Jarvis with a nifty move out in front. Centers it to Lawrence. Still available. They score!
What a great play by Sebastian Aho to create the turnover. Great pressure, create the turnover. Then it's about speed and finesse. And the ability of Seth Jarvis and the confidence to dance around the New Jersey defense.
Shea Stafford, he'll get some help. Sent along the boards. Now Shea shot the puck, they'll score! Jordan Martinook!
After a power play is so key. Steve Lawrence comes out, keeps it simple, gets it in deep. And then Jordan Martinook, who's had an excellent night on the forecheck, creating turnovers. He gets a nice tip as we see it right here. Brady Shea getting the puck on net. Just a soft little tip to the
Saka turns on the Jets for the Devils into the Canes zone and a shot, they'll score! Jesper Bratt
has the team lead with his 26th, a career high for Jesper Bratt. And again, just kind of waiting on the backside. We talked about the neutral zone and the Devils before the game and getting goals and chances off of the rush. They capitalize
14-5-4. 2.43 goals against. Now the Devils looking for one. Raptor makes a save. Rebound out in front. And Jimmy Vesey pops that home. The Harvard man scored two in a row.
Not much Antti Raanta can do on this one. The Canes' defensive coverage comes apart a little bit as they chase behind the net. And Jimmy Vesey capitalizes not on his first shot, but on the second rebound.